Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Titan Quest Legendary Edition, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off. We're in the labyrinth. Let's see if we can find the Minotaur. A lot of save points here. I'm not exactly sure why. Wraith Cage of Endurance. Sheesh. Oh, it's not filling in them. It's staying dark. I don't like that. That the map is staying dark. I want to see. It's actual maze. That was crazy. How big is this place? How big is this place, guys? Oh my God. Where are you going? Where are you guys going? Thank you. God. Wow, okay. This is a freakishly huge place. Sell stuff.
Hello.
Have something to store?
Okay.
All right.
Maybe I could store that.
Good stored and transferred. Travel lightly.
Good day.
Getting good experience here. Excuse me. I like that I could heal all of us at once now. This place is freaking huge. Thank you. My god. How big is this place? Oh my god. I'm probably gonna want to go back through this even after I find the Minotaur. Jesus. Why does this look like it should be able to? Hey, this is weird, because oh god, I hate those guys. Oh my god, it really is a maze. I've been here, haven't I? Jesus. Confused. Where am I? using up all my potions. God. How am I going to take on the Minotaur? This is crazy. Oh God. This is fucking scary. I hate those guys. Oh my God. That's a Minotaur. I'm a little scared of what's to come. Okay, what in the world? What is happening? Where's she going? Hello, where are you going, lady? I was following her because I thought she knew something. Okay, how do I get down there? I wasted the Shrine of Experience because I can't get there. I don't know where I'm going. Oh boy. Nothing? Oh shit! God, I am scared. Okay, this is wrong. I mean, look, the map is wrong. I don't get it. Is that on purpose? Almost full. This is a very big dungeon.
Good day.
Caravan stowage.
Let me sell
that. Come again.
Seen the armor?
I wish I could find something that gives you bonus experience. I don't know if there is any. I don't think I've actually seen. I know I could go. I'm trying to that thing. I'm trying to get as much done here as possible, though. But I see that. I see that over there in the back. Question is how to get there. The map is not helpful. How do I get down there? Let me follow my animals. This is a bit of a crazy maze. The map really doesn't help. Oh my god. Okay. I'm tired of this maze now. Tired of the maze, come on. Why is it like this where the walls? Where am I going? Oh my god. This truly is a maze. Help me, I'm lost in the labyrinth, guys. Is this a lie? Oh my god. Are some of these walls false or something? Like, what is going on? Where are we going? I don't know where to go. This is insane. Okay, this is insane. I don't know what to do. Come on. This is ridiculous. Okay. Down here. I don't understand. Where am I going? Oh my god, I've been in there. This is fucking insane. I'm sorry for cursing, but I don't know where I'm going. I'm in a freaking maze, like a real to God maze. Real honest to God maze. Alright, my dog's down there. No, please don't be another dead end, please. Please let me out of here. Sorry about the noise. My God, this is scary stuff. I don't know if you're meant to clean out this whole place, because... Is that where I was? Double axe destruction. Yeah. Jesus. Sorry about the noise. Yeah, sorry that people are so rude. My God. Absolutely insane, guys. Alright, I'm gonna level up soon, so that's good. Oh, Jesus. Guys, I need you guys stronger. Oh my God. This is completely insane. What is that?
You can't carry anymore.
Right. Oh my God.
Hello.
Goods stored and transferred.
Okay.
Come again.
I'm scared. I'm probably getting close. Good, I need energy potions. Oh! Did I get everything there? I don't know. It's hard to tell. This is getting kind of ridiculous. Thank you.
You can't carry anymore.
Am I able to buy another?
Good day.
Have something to store? Goodbye.
Okay. Let's see. When can I get 3 wolves? Guys, I feel like I'm close to the Minotaur. Jesus. Sorry about the noise. God.
Okay.
Guys, I'm so scared. Holy hell. Oh God. God. Holy Jesus Christ. No. Oh my God. Oh no, where am I going?
Oh.
Okay, where am I going? No idea. No, I came this way.
Good day.
Good day.
Okay.
Goodbye!
No! Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going, guys. No. No, where am I going? We're here. Oh no. I don't think I want to go in there. Oh god. Oh my god. What is this? Nope. Okay, what do? I don't want to lose my safe spot. This is a little annoying. Okay, they're not budging. This is kind of ridiculous. I don't want to defeat the Telkine. Oh my god. Hold on. Let me see if I have anything.
Just luck, magically.
That can help.
Hello.
Thank you.
Caravan stowage!
This is a little messed up.
Come again!
My only hope.
Good
that
day!
Have something to store?
This is pretty messed up. I don't know what to do. Let me try this. Oh no, I can't. Then I have to get rid of my shield. Alright.
Buy a staff?
I can't believe there's no save point between the two. I don't want to die. I didn't do that! No! Maybe I should buy it though. Let me see something.
Good day.
Let me try using stuff. Let me try putting these on things. What? I guess I can't take that off now.
I don't know.
I'm a little nervous.
Thank you.
Where'd you go? Oh my god, I got it!
You have no more room.
Good day.
Well, I'm gonna keep that.
You destroyed him! I saw it all from where I was hiding. It was amazing! I still can't believe that a mortal actually managed to best a Telkeen. Unfortunately, there was no way to stop him from destroying the conduit. Now, we are cut off from the gods. They cannot hear our cries and they cannot help us when we need them most. If there is no way to reconnect the two realms, I fear that humankind stands little chance against the monster Scourge. Please. Go to Egypt. Seek out a man named Imhotep, a sage of the Order of Prometheus. He knows more about the nature of the conduit than any other mortal. He may be our only hope. You will find him in the city of Rakotis. Take my ship. It is anchored at the river nearby.
Okay, wow. Ooh, inventory bag. I just got an inventory bag! Yay!
I did not think a mortal could slay a Telkeen. As amazed as I am, dread overwhelms me at the thought of the shattered conduit.
So what's my next quest? Okay. Alright, I think this is a good place to stop. That is... wow. Titan Quest Legendary Edition. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.